ravaging Rick Rude getting set now. Move out against Dave Dunlap. And, well, all I can say is, of course, this was a particular match took place before the Clash of Champions on last Thursday night. And consequently, the belt has been returned to the WCW.
You know, and in terms of Rick Rude here, he's got to be irate. You know, this man, he's got an ego bigger than Ric Flair's nose. And for WCW to take back his belt he, you know, believes is his, he's got to be an irate individual.
Well, I'm sure he is. I will say this, though, that tonight, of course, on World Championship Wrestling here on TBS, we're going to find out more. Wait a minute. Let's see what he's got to say here.
Ladies and gentlemen, a message from Ravishing Rick Rude. He says, all you Southern Swamp Sows, you're not worth wasting his breath on.
Well, you wanted to know.
Yeah, well, I found out. And now that I found out, I'm not so sure I'm so happy. Well, of course, I think the situation with the U.S. Heavyweight Championship will be resolved during Beach Blast. I know that there have been contracts bartered back and forth and all sorts of stipulations and one thing or another, Dustin Rhodes and Ravishing Rick Rude. But like I said, tune in tonight at 6:05 for World Championship Wrestling, and I'm sure we'll have more information on that particular situation.
Yeah, I just, believe me, Rick Rude is not a happy camper. You know, Gordon, sometimes you think you're sailing high on the sea of life and you find out you're a first-class passenger on the ship of fools.
Well, that's an interesting point. Depends on whether you're in 31E or 3B.
You know.
Ravishing Rick Rude, former National Arm Wrestling Champion, and brother, he is in tremendous shape. And Mr. Dunlop's beginning to find out that's that inverted neck breaker.
Oh!
Well.
Yeah, Rude, I mean, lean man, just bone and muscle this guy, Gord. There's not an ounce of fat on him. He does not get tired in there, and he loves this one.
And that's got to be all she wrote for Dunlap. Yeah. Count of three, Nick Patrick tolling the count. Ravishing Rick Rude emerges victorious. But remember, the belt is now back in the hands of the WCW. But we will find, I'm sure, a final disposition of the entire situation during the Beach Blast.
Take a look at Rick Rude here. Right here with the Rude Awakening. The man is nothing but bone and muscle, Gordon. And in my book, the U.S. Heavyweight Champion. We'll find out. Time will tell.
That is a natural-born fact. And we've got more action coming up here on the Power Hour right after we take this short timeout for these messages.